Metal Slug.
Man. These credits are exhausting.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
Fucking stupid ass shotgun. It's all the shotgun's fault. If I had a gun I could actually rapid fire, I wouldn't have died on those aliens. Alright, one more try. I want to get this done. I don't want to, like, push this back to another stream. Okay. I have to do this now.
Mission one. Start.
He's doing everything perfectly up to that part.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What happened? I lost one life and lost all the bombs that you need to, like, specifically save for the last boss, so I had no chance. Well, I had a chance. I had a very slim chance to actually pull that off, but obviously it didn't happen. It's not impossible. But there's no way to predict what those mini UFOs are gonna do. Where they decide to fly around, when they decide to start firing at you. It's all RNG. And because you've got a giant ass hitbox in this game, it's hard to get around those slow ass lasers. RPD, thank you for the 42 months. Yeah, this game just further enforces my desire to never play Metal Slug 3 again in my life. You're asking in the wrong channel, Mr. Energy. He's not welcome here. Wait, I think I jumped off the camel, so it doesn't give me the bonus. Whoops. Oh no, I still got it. Never mind. I couldn't tell if that was the computer jumping me off.
Mission 2. Start. Thank you. Got gun.
How's it going tonight? It was going okay up until this game. Fucking, I cannot get that secret now. Whatever, it's not like I need bombs in this stage.
Thank you.
Why cannot turn into the mummy.
Thank you.
How did the last attempt go? Well, I'm playing it again, so not well. Shotgun. I hate the shotgun. I will blame the shotgun for all my failures. Go for the genie jump this time. No, nothing will convince me to do that. Monetaries of it. Yeah, I'll do it for like 10,000 bits or some shit. No. The rose. No, no shotgun. No! I jumped over that stupid bullshit. This game has reverse bongo-itis with the weapons. Oh. Oh, I killed the golden bat. Oh, I can't even pick it up. The golden bat's worth 30,000. Bongo-itis is when a weapon or item is really hard to pick up in a game, when you have to be like pixel perfect walking over it just to get it. When it looks like your sprite is overlapping it, but the bongo and his poor knees won't pick it up. Oops. Well, I'm doing okay. This game's kind of pissing me off at the moment, but... part always feels the worst. Well, second worst after the bridge. I'm not slowing down shit. This is the game's natural frame rate. This is why Metal Slug X got made, to undo this shit. Why are you not dead? Oh, I shouldn't have gotten that. Man, I keep getting the 0 point jump. I can't even get the big 50,000. I thought that was good. I keep picking up the machine gun when I'm down to like 8 bullets, so I'm getting less ammo for it. Nice. I mean, how could they know there was gonna be slowdown? It's not like they had 8 years to figure out how the system's hardware worked, or anything. Oh, wait. Undercarriage. Didn't dodge those bullets. This action is too intense. Oh, Warsel, thank you for the 7 months. Uh-oh. Chickens out of there? Nope. Figure out where you have to go for, like, optimal chicken farming. Machine gun. headshot that guy. These bullets are gonna disappear, I think. I feel like none of those cars or trucks were dropping eggs, though.
Thank you.
Damn. Oh, they keep putting the rocket launcher so close.
Okay.
Inverse bongoitis.
Rocket launcher.
That's Gaius.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
What upgrade did you get to transform into a Discord moderator? I think you gotta work on your stand-up routine a little more. Oh god. Try not to despawn the Nakatara. This guy's about to walk. Okay, you know what? Let him go. I think he had a heavy machine gun or something. That's fine. Definitely can't just hold forward here on X. Which I think always fucked me up because I kept trying to do it like this game. Where you can just hold forward and shoot stuff. I have a preferred Metal Slug. I like the first one the best. I feel like one has the, maybe not the best balance, but I feel like it just feels right. Like it doesn't drag on too much. It's paced really well. I mean, it has less enemy variety, but it does. It's got a cohesive theme to it. It might help that it was the first slug I played, since it was the first one that came out. I played it when it was brand new. That's always been my theory on people that like 3 the best. That they came into the series late and played 3 first. So there's like some nostalgia there. I don't know. Oh my god, the slowdown!
Sure.
Rocket launcher, fine. Shotgun, no. Og. Yeah, I guess it's just because, I mean, because one doesn't overstay its welcome. It always feels more replayable to me. Like I have no issue being like, yeah, let's do a quick run through of Metal Slug 1. How often do I replace parts? Not that often. I had to do some button switcheroos. But that's been about it. Uh-oh. What the fuck are you doing? Do the thing? No?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, see if I can get this one this time. That good? There we go. Can't go like one pixel too far. Oh god, bomb. Oh my god, dropping inputs. But yeah, I've never actually, like, changed the joystick out on this, but I did swap some buttons around and had to replace one entirely. I think I broke a button playing Mock Breakers. Be the most likely, it'd be a likely game for it to happen in. I still haven't done that for 1CCBBH yet either, by the way. That or Newman Athletics. Okay, pick it up. I really don't like this part. I I think final stages in these Metal Slug games always take a while because this game started doing this thing where it's like, oh, this is the last boss. Oh, no, it's not. And then they wanted to one-up themselves for three, and that was a bad idea. I mean, the reveal of the alien mothership in this game works pretty well. It gives you that big oh shit feeling. The three just, it turns into parody. Oh god. Oh, the laser! Dragon laser. I do wish I had the laser for this part, though. Luckily, there's one right there.
Laser.
What's up, Oshawa? No, this is a no-shotgun run. Uh-oh. Wait, I have to pick up that shotgun. Oh god!
Shotgun.
Okay, whatever. I'll take it, but I don't want it. Ooh, sweet slowdown. Sassy Mo Lassie. Beep beep, coming through. Interesting. I don't even get points for that. That's not even a score leashing strat. Why do you get 0 points for that? Maybe because I'm not moving, but I'm in the slug, so it should count. I don't know. What's up, Vicky? Oh, I fired too soon. I'm spam, baby! Can I dodge that? Bet your ass I can. I'll just take the hit, fuck it. I had a good feeling. Okay, final mission once again. Pr- Private Mars. No shotguns allowed. Not far enough. Okay, that's good enough, I think. Gotta actually hit those sandbags on the right. Okay, wait for the rockets. I did not throw a bomb somehow. Yeah, I don't think there's a POW there in Metal Slug X. It's only in 2. That jump is even more stressful with slowdown. Uh-oh. Where are these bombs landing? I thought they fired one there. Okay. Thank you for not firing at me. Alright, bridge time. Thank you. I mean, you can kind of rush that first section in X, but the iframes don't last long enough in 2. Oh, don't do melee attacks, that slows you down. No! I realized it, like, right after I jumped. That's okay, I'm not losing too many bombs. You keep going. Yeah. What are you doing, Alan? Like, the key is just building up a bomb stock for the last boss. And I don't lose too many bombs there. In that death. Well, I have to use some on these soldiers that are not jumping up here. Don't like that. See you! God, it's because I did that one... that one melee attack, it slowed me down too much. I knew that was a mistake when I did it.
Thank you.
Shit. Okay. Do you guys ever stop spawning? Not. I'm not a fan of doing the melee strats on Alan O'Neill. I've never been good at it. Thing still fires from the edge of the screen. All right, no shotguns allowed. No, you don't. No bowling balls. That bullet is really slow. Oh, right, there's another elevator. Trying to get up there. Heavy machine gun. Yeah. Oh man, were they keeping the secret of Onomichi in here? An idiot's about to pull the lever. I'll never get tired of talking about the secret of Onomichi. Uh-oh. Good little flame shot. Couldn't remember if that was a shotgun or not. No, it's a laser. That's fine. Lasers are A-OK. Nope. I think this guy had a shotgun too. Alright, take my time. 53 Metal Slug seconds on the clock. Which is like 53 hours. I'm just gonna wait for it to disappear. Hostage there.
Thank you.
Nice.
Okay.
Push shotgun. Push flicky. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Okay. About to lose his credit in another embarrassing way. Didn't mean to throw two bombs there, I just kind of mashed it because, you know, input drops. Gun. Okay, 42 bombs for the last boss. Could be better, but I'm in much better shape. Hopefully I don't have to waste too many on saucers in the first phase. It's all Morden's fault. Nice. Saucers. That's three, not four. Saucers. Okay, single bombs. Oh, good drop. Double laser, let's go. I don't know if it's weak enough yet. Okay. I was gonna try to go over to the left and start throwing bombs. Try to speed the phase up. Yeah, all the item drops are random. I could have gotten pigs. You're all pigs! Alright, here we go again. Get over there. Nice. That's a good start. Oops, wasted. Okay. Fuck it. Oh, get up there! Get up there! Okay. It's a weird time in the cycle for that to show up. Fuck! Oh, I don't want to fire it down! Okay. Okay, we're good. I think we're good. Just had to get in position. Just had to get to the sweet spot. Hey! Oh no, phase three!
You see my killer tattoo?
Ancient Flounder, thank you for the bis. I'm back with a killer tattoo. Oh man, what a... what a stressful game. Thank you, Bowtoggle. And I got the hostage bonus, too. Even though I died early.
Mission complete.
Oh, I gotta do the thing, don't I? Continue! 0. 79, that's a good year.
I'm BBH, and I can beat Metal Slug 2 on one credit! Yeah.
I was doing the dance. You have to take my word for it. I think Heidi was in the other room. I gotta do that for every Metal Slug game. I don't know. Good thing there's only one more Metal Slug I already know how to 1cc. That's a good reason not to learn do any more after X. The end. The future is now. Oh, that's right, they didn't make any more after X. I wish. Peace forever. Oh, it doesn't say it? It doesn't say Peace Forever in this game?
Metal Slug 2.
I guess I knew peace would not be forever. Alright, have a good night, Shaxpert. And, oh damn.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun. Thank you.
Okay. Also, my bad. I'm catching up on this from like a few hours ago.